traveling the ether back to you, to a land so far away. I feel the distance in between. A fragment of the world that used to be, speaking through the river stream, calling to me, luring me down. Though I know just what I am, who I could be is the mystery to solve. I shall find
at the Wayshrine of Resolution. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auri-El and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Auri-El strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the inner sanctum.
Thank you.
You found the Wayshrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auri-El and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? May the blessings of Auri-El protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum and final enlightenment.
Back on the island. This is a statue of Auriel, but it's using the older signs of his power.
This temple must be ancient.
The bow has to be in here. Frozen in the ice. I wonder how long we've been like this. And I thought the soul care was creepy. No.
Expecting to claim Auriel's bow. You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
Thank you.
up there on the balcony. Come on. Enough, Vyrthur. Give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the Arch-Curate of Auri-El, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you, yes, yes, we heard this sad story.
Gelebor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Sarana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire, but Auriel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Auri-El turned his back on me. My revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Auri-El himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Auri-El's bow.
The blood of a vampire? Auri-El's bow? It was you? Created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
All this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it. Where'd you come from?
So the deed has been done. The restoration of this Wayshrine means that Vyrthur must be dead, and the betrayed no longer have control over him. What? What are you talking about? A vampire. I see. Now that would explain much. Deep inside, it brings me joy that the betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here. Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auri-El once again. It's been a long time since I felt that way, and it's been long overdue. My thanks to both of you. You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in turn, you've restored the Chantry. I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you. If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain some hallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask.
It's not as shiny as I was expecting. Still, it's beautiful. I think we both know. It's time to face my father. If we don't, he'll keep chasing us for the rest of our lives. I've been thinking about this for a long time. It's not easy. But I don't think we have much of a choice. No, this has to end here and now. If we head back to the castle and kick the front door in, we're gonna be knee-deep in his friends. Let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first. I'm betting he'll lend us a sword or two.
Why did it fill me with joy to see the Chantry back to its former glory? That time has long since passed. Now that my brother's dead, it's quite possible I'm the last of our kind. There's no need for that kind of talk. I said it was possible. It's also quite possible that there are some other isolated conclaves of Snow Elves, nestled elsewhere on Nirn. I'll also assume Vyrthur didn't exactly give you the option to stay in your hand. For the time being, I will remain here on the Overlook and continue trying to keep the Sanctum free of the Betrayed. You're always welcome to return here at any time, of course. The bow was said to be carried by Auri-El himself into battle against the forces of Lorcan in ancient and mythic times. Its craftsmanship has no equal anywhere within Tamriel, and possibly beyond. The bow draws its power from Aetherius itself, channeling it through the sun. Therefore, when an arrow is loosed from the bow, it produces a magical effect very similar to being burned by fire. That's actually only a fraction of its potential. With sun-hallowed arrows, you would be able to produce a much more spectacular effect, causing bursts of sunlight to envelop your foes. The sunbursts would certainly hurt anything, but is especially devastating to the undead. Well, using an arrow with the bow that's been dipped in blood may cause it to function differently, corrupting its purpose.